Good evening. A few words about this game.
I don't care.
A few words about this game.
For me, I have only one word. It's the referee killed the game. I think it's not normal to make one game like this. It's not correct. You have some fault there. He didn't see. They have some fault there. He see. I cannot understand this. Normally, one referee need to be 50-50. No, like he did tonight.
But you score again tonight.
Yeah. Yes, I'm happy because I score, but we lose is not important. Me, I prefer to score and we win. But now, okay, I score, but we lose.
Low chances now for fourth place. Low chances for Botoşani.
Yes, but we must play until the end. It's normal, it's football. Maybe today, yes, we lose, but the next day, we never know. If we play like we play in the the second half, I think we have something to do.
You are bothered by the speculation that you failed to win against FCSB?
All the game you want to win. When you start to... It's football, it's normal. When you start to play 0-0, you must score for win after. It's normal. All the game you want to win.
About your future, do you remain here at Botoşani?
I have one contract until next year. For the moment, I'm here, but you never know. It's football, you know, and it's like this.
What can you tell me about the next game with Craiova?
It will be a hard game, like all the game in playoff, and we will go there to win, like every game.
Thank you. Good luck.
You're welcome.